bolstering Maserati's near 100-year racing heritage, the Italian automaker has unveiled a competition version of its Gran Turismo S Coupe, which will compete in the FIA's GT4 European Cup. Called the Gran Turismo MC and based on the concept of the same name that was shown last year, the new car aims to complement the brand's recent success in the European GT Championship with the Ferrari Enzo-based MC12 racer. Because the GT4 class shares the closest link to production models, the Gran Turismo MC uses the same 4.7-liter V8 found in the street version, likely tuned to produce about 450 HP. The transmission is a 6-speed automated manual with paddle shifters, while carbon fiber bodywork, the gutted interior, and Lexan windows chop curb weight down roughly 1/3 to about 3,000 pounds. An upgraded braking system, including 15-inch front discs with 6 piston calipers and 12.8-inch rear discs with 4 piston calipers, is fitted behind 18-inch racing wheels. Sold through Maserati Corse, the Gran Turismo MC will go on sale in October for €135,000, about $180,000, and compete in the 2010 European GT4 Series, the company says, noting a privateer team will compete in select races in the second half of the 2009 season. The automaker also is looking to organize a separate one-make series in Europe next year, which would utilize Gran Turismo MCS with slightly different specifications than the GT4 racer. However, Maserati does not indicate if those vehicles would be more aggressive than the GT4 cars or closer to the production Gran Turismo S.